Welcome back to your free training course for Windows 7. In this video, I will look at transparent caching. Transparent caching is a new feature in Windows 7 which can help speed up file access on your networks. To use transparent caching, you require Windows 7 Professional or above. Transparent caching operates similar to another feature in Windows 7 called BranchCache. But unlike BranchCache, transparent caching does not require Windows Server 2008 R2. Another advantage of transparent caching is that it does not require a domain environment to operate. Transparent caching works by keeping a copy of all files that are opened from a remote share. If the user attempts to read from the same file a second time, Windows checks to make sure that the file cached is the same as the one on the network. If the local cached file is the same as the one on the network, the local copy will be read rather than copying it across the network again. By checking the local cached file against the copy on the share first, this prevents Windows from reading a file in the local cache that is different from the server version. If the user attempts to write a file that has been cached, the write is directed to the server and the local copy is also updated. If the server were to go offline, any cached file is no longer available. This is what makes it different from offline files. Transparent caching's job is to speed up file access across available file shares, not provide access to data when disconnected from the network. Transparent caching is not enabled by default, and it needs to be enabled using group policy before you can use it. To do this, you need to configure the group policy setting Enable Transparent Cache found in Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Network and Offline Files. Once enabled, you need to configure the time in milliseconds for the network latency. This is the time taken to perform a round trip from the client to the server and back. Once this latency value is exceeded, Transparent Cache will start to operate. That's it for Transparent Cache. In the next video, I will look at power options in Windows 7. When configured correctly, these settings can greatly increase the time your laptop will operate using the battery or save power on your desktops. Thanks for watching another free video in this free Windows 7 training course. For more free videos, please see our website or YouTube channel.